kids who need love to, who need to experience love and joy, who never experienced it in themselves. You know, some kids come from home that, you know, is just full of hopeless, and here is the place you can find hope at. Big Lake is full of joy and love.